What kind of car do I have in real life? You're going to love this answer. I don't have a car. I'm serious, I don't have a car. I'm about as green as you can be. No, I had a Vespa. I had a full-size pickup truck. Yeah, calm down, I live in LA, I didn't haul anything. It was embarrassing. You know, and everybody driving a Prius would look at me and be like, "Communist!"
Just would have a script in the back. He'd be like, all I have is my script, but I gotta put it in the bed of the truck, so I'm just hauling something, blowing out.
Yeah, man, you know, the only thing the bed of my truck was good for was just like tossing my empty Coke cans in the back, out the window. But
tossing my empty big Coke cans.
I got rid of that. Because honestly, it sat and I never used it because I work in Vancouver and we get driven to and from set so that we don't fall asleep on the way home after a 16-hour day and not make it to work the next day. So they very quickly realized that providing a ride to and from work was a smart thing to do, especially if when it showed up the next day, they couldn't shoot. So season one, that started and it still happens today. So I don't really need a car in Vancouver, plus it's a small kind of metropolitan city. You can walk around, you don't really need a car to get places. And then in Los Angeles, my wife has a car, so when I go home, I just drive around with her. So I have yet to buy a car. When I do get a car, though, I don't know what it's going to be yet. Well, I'm hoping. But that means the show's got to be over.
So my show to be over? Come on.
So it might be a little bit before I have a chance to get an Impala, but I don't have a car.
Thank you.
Sure.